In this video, I'm going to explain movement of ankle joint and related muscle. In first part, I'm going to explain basic four movements of ankle. Then in second part, I'm going to explain what kind of muscles make each movement. Okay? Very basic movement. This is dorsiflexion. Dorsiflexion. Toes up. Dorsiflexion. Plantar flexion is point out toes. Dorsiflexion. Plantar flexion. This is inversion. Your sole of foot faces inward, okay? Inside. Inversion. This is eversion. Sole of foot faces outside. Inversion, eversion. Dorsiflexion, plantar flexion. Inversion and eversion. Now, what kind of muscles do each movement? Okay, let's divide foot four parts. Okay, imagine anterior part, posterior part, and inside, outside. Okay, inside, outside. Anterior and posterior. Okay, so when muscles pass ankle joint posteriorly, which is this way, when these muscles contract, that do plantar flexion, right? Imagine there's gastrocnemius right here. When this muscle contracts, pulls ankle this way, that makes plantar flexion, because calcaneus is going up like this. Okay, this is plantar flexion, right? Contraction, plantar flexion. So posterior part of muscle does plantar flexion. On the other side, when anterior part of muscles get contracted, that does dorsiflexion. Imagine it's like this. Anterior part pulls ankle this way. Dorsiflexion, right? Posterior part, plantar flexion. Anterior part, dorsiflexion, right? This is simple, right? Now let's go to next one. Let's divide foot outside and inside. When muscle passes lateral part of foot, ankle joint, when this part gets contraction, that does what? What is this movement? This is eversion, right? Eversion is like this movement. When this side gets contraction, that makes eversion. So outside of muscle contracts, that brings to eversion. On the other side, when medial part of muscle contracts, that makes inversion. Okay, inversion. What kind of muscle are they? Okay, they are tibialis anterior, like this, because tibialis anterior attaches to medial part of foot. Imagine this is tibialis anterior. When tibialis anterior contracts, that brings foot this way, okay? This direction makes inversion. Or like a tibialis posterior that runs middle part of ankle joint. It's running like this. So when this muscle contracts, that pulls ankle this way, this way. So this movement makes inversion, okay? And what kind of muscles do eversion, which passes lateral part of ankle? Mainly that's fibularis longus, okay? Fibularis longus and fibularis brevis. By the way, this axis of ankle is very, very complicated. It's much more complicated than it looks in this video, but let's be simple. That's why I'm dividing ankle for four parts: medial part, lateral part, anterior part, and posterior part. Using this kind of axis makes understanding ankle joint very easily. posterior to ankle, plantar flexion. Anterior part, dorsiflexion. Medial part, inversion. Lateral part, eversion. So I hope this video helps you understanding of movement of ankle joint. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.